This is Electronic Terms Part 1. E is ampere. EC, abbreviation for alternating current. EC coupling, a circuit that passes an EC signal while blocking a DC voltage. EC-DC, an equipment that will operate from an EC or DC power source. EC generator, a device that transforms mechanical energy into EC electrical power. EC load line, a graph representing all possible combinations of EC output voltage and current for an amplifier. EC power supply, power supply that delivers EC voltage. Active component, a component that changes the amplitude of a signal between output and input. Active filter, a filter that uses an amplifier as well as reactive components to pass or reject selected frequencies. Active region, the region of BJT, known as bipolar junction transistor, operation between saturation and cutoff used for linear amplification. AC voltage, a voltage with alternating polarity. ADC, analog to digital converter. Admittance, measure of how easily AC will flow through a circuit. Admittance is the reciprocal of impedance with a symbol of Y. AA stands for audio frequency. Alkaline cell, also known as an alkaline manganese cell, a primary cell that delivers more current than a carbon zinc cell. Alligator clip, a spring clip on the end of a test lead for making temporary connections. Alternating current, an electric current that rises to a maximum in one direction, falls back to zero and then rises to a maximum in the opposite direction and then repeats. Alternator, another name for an AC generator. A device used to transform mechanical energy into AC electrical power. AM stands for amplitude modulation. Ammeter, a meter used to measure current. Ampere, a unit of electrical current, also referred to as AMP. Amplifier, a circuit that increases the voltage, current, or power of a signal. Amplitude, a magnitude or size of a signal voltage or current. Amplitude modulation, the encoding of a carrier wave by variation of its amplitude in accordance with an input signal. The abbreviation is AM. Analog, an information represented as continuously varying voltage or current rather than in discrete labels as opposed to digital data varying between two discrete labels. Anode, a positively charged electron as of an electrolytic cell, storage battery, or electron tube. Apparent power, power attained in an AC circuit as a product of effective voltage and current which reach their peak at different times. Auto transformer, a single winding transformer where the output is taken from taps on the windings. AWG, abbreviation for American wire gauge, a gauge that assigns a number value to the diameter of a wire. Balance bridge, a condition that occurs when a bridge circuit is adjusted to produce a zero output. Bandpass filter, a tuned circuit designed to pass a band of frequencies between a lower cutoff frequency and a higher cutoff frequency. Frequencies above and below the pass band are heavily attenuated. Bandstop filter, a tuned circuit designed to stop frequencies between a lower cutoff frequency and a higher cutoff frequency of the amplifier while passing all other frequencies. Bandwidth, the numerical difference between upper and lower frequencies of a band of electromagnetic radiation, abbreviation is BW. Base, it is the region that lies between the emitter and collector of a bipolar junction transistor. Battery, a DC voltage source containing two or more cells that convert chemical energy to electrical energy. Both, a unit of signaling speed equal to the number of signal events per second, not necessarily the same as bits per second. Bias, a DC voltage applied to a device to control its operation. Binary, a number system having only two symbols, 0 and 1. A Bistone number system, bipolar junction transistor, a three-terminal device in which emitter to collector current is controlled by a base current. Bits per second, a measure of data speed for the number of bits transmitted or received each second. Breakdown voltage, a voltage at which the breakdown of a dielectric or insulator occurs. Breakover voltage, a minimum voltage required to cause a diode to break down and conduct. Bridge rectifier, circuit using four diodes to provide full wave rectification, converts an AC voltage to a pulsating DC voltage. Buffer, an amplifier used to isolate a load from a source. BW, an abbreviation for bandwidth. Byte, a group of 8 binary digits or bits. Keyboard, a group of 2 or more insulated wires. CAD, abbreviation for computer-aided designs. Calibration, to adjust the correct value of a reading by comparison to a standard. Capacitance, is the ability of a capacitor to store an electrical charge. The basic unit is farad. Capacitor, an electronic component having capacitive reactance. Carbon film resistor, a device made by depositing a thin carbon film on a ceramic board. Carbon microphone, a microphone whose operation depends on pressure variation in carbon granules causing a change in resistance. Carbon resistor, resistor of fixed value made by mixing carbon granules with a binder which is molded and then baked. Cathode, a negatively charged electrode as of an electrolytic cell, a storage battery, or an electron tube. Center tap, a midway connection between the two ends of a winding. Center tap rectifier, a circuit that makes use of a center tap transformer and two diodes to provide full wave rectification. Center tap transformer, a transformer with a connection at the electrical center of a winding. Ceramic capacitor, a capacitor in which the dielectric is ceramic. Charge, a quantity of electrical energy. Chassis, a metal box or frame to mount components. Chassis ground, a connection to a chassis. Choke, an inductor used to oppose the flow of alternating current. Circuit, an interconnection of components to provide an electrical path between two or more components. Circuit breaker, a protective device used to open a circuit when current exceeds a maximum value. In effect, a reusable use. Clock, a square waveform used for synchronizing and timing of several circuits. Closed circuit, circuit having a complete path for current flow. Coaxial cable, a transmission line in which the signal carrying conductor is covered by a dielectric and another conductor. Collector, the semiconductor region in a bipolar junction transistor through which a flow of charge carriers leaves the base region. Color code, a set of colors used to indicate value of a component. Common anode display, a multi-segment light emitting diode with a single positive voltage input connection. Separate cathode connections are provided for each individual segment. Common cathode display, a multi-segment light emitting diode with a single negative voltage input connection. Separate anode connections are provided for each individual segment. Comparator, an op-amp circuit that compares two inputs and provides a DC output indicating the polarity relationship between the inputs. Computer-aided design, a software used to create 2D or 3D computer models. Constant current circuit, a circuit used to maintain constant current to a load having resistance that changes. Contact, a current carrying part of a switch, relay or connector. Continuity occurs when a complete path for current exists. Conventional current flow concept of current produced by the movement of positive charges towards the negative terminal of a source. Copper loss. A power lost in transformers, generators, connecting wires and other parts of a circuit due to current flow through the resistance of copper conductors. Coupling. To electronically connect two circuits so that signal will pass from one to the other. Crowbar. Circuit used to protect the output of a source from a short-circuited load. Load current is limited to a value the source can deliver without damage. Crystal. Natural or synthetic piezoelectric or semiconductor material with atoms arranged with some degree of geometric regularity. Crystal controlled oscillator. An oscillator that uses a quartz crystal in its feedback path to maintain a stable output frequency. Current measured in amps or amperes. It is the flow of electrons through a conductor, also known as electron flow. Cutoff. Condition when an active device is biased such that output current is near zero or beyond zero. Cycle. When a repeating wave rises from zero to a positive maximum, then back to zero, and on to a negative maximum and back to zero, it is said to have completed one cycle. DAC, abbreviation for digital to analog converter. Damping, reduction in magnitude of oscillation due to energy being dissipated as heat. Darlington pair, an amplifier consisting of two bipolar junction transistors with their collectors connected together and the emitter of one connected to the base of the other. Circuit has an extremely high current gain and input impedance. DC, abbreviation for direct current. DC load line, a graph representing all possible combinations of voltage and current for a given load, resistor, and an amplifier. DC offset, the change in input voltage required to produce a zero output voltage when no signal is applied to an amplifier. DC power supply, any source of DC power for electrical equipment. Dead short, short circuit having zero resistance. Decayed, a frequency factor or tin. Decibel, a logarithmic representation of gain or loss. Delay time, the time for collector current to reach 10% of its maximum value in a BJT switching circuit. Diode, a diode that conducts electrical only after its breakdown voltage has been reached. Differential amplifier, an amplifier in which the output is in proportion to the differences between voltages amplified to its two inputs. Digital, relating to devices or circuits that have outputs of only two discrete levels, example, 0 or 1, high or low, on or off, true or false, and others. Thank you and God bless.